Are you looking for the best handheld vacuums? In this video, we will look at some of the 8 best handheld vacuums on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description. So make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Starting at number 1. Bissell Pet Hair Eraser Handheld Vacuum. We have never had a couch or furniture that wasn't constantly covered in dog hair, until I found this, reads one of thousands of positive reviews for the corded cousin of the Bissell Pet Hair Eraser mentioned above. I was skeptical that the rubber brush attachment was a good idea, wouldn't it collect hair and resist the suction? Nope. This thing powers through couch hair, a converted skeptic writes. Often, only a single swipe is needed, which makes for a quick job. There was hardly any hair stuck to the brush. All of it ended up inside the dust container, which is super easy to detach, empty, and clean. Another pet owner writes, I have a gray cat that prefers a particular chair of my dining set. Just a few swipes with this Bissell product and I knew I had a winner. The nozzle is versatile, too. It gets all the hair off of furniture, the bed, the fabric shower curtain, rugs, clothes, everything, enthuses one reviewer. At number 2. VacLife Handheld Cordless Vacuum Cleaner. With its lightweight, easy-to-maneuver design and two bright LED lights that help illuminate dark corners, this VacLife vacuum makes cleaning narrow staircases a breeze, according to many reviewers. It's lightweight, so super easy to do the stairs and doesn't hurt my wrist, one writes. Another says they can really suck up all the dust and dirt stuck in the corners because of the double light making things so easy to see. It's also great at getting into corners, according to another reviewer who uses it, on the wood stairs where dust, dog hair, and all the yard debris they bring in collects around the edges. Takes me just a minute or two to finish, and I'm fairly lazy when it comes to cleaning, so anything that can speed up the process is appreciated. It handles carpeted stairs with ease as well, according to another reviewer who uses this VacLife vacuum to suck dust/fur balls, cat litter, and hairballs out of their carpeted stairs. This thing is tiny but mighty. It has great suction power and gets the job done. I am impressed this thing handles the hell I put it through. At number 3. Black Plus Decker 20V Max Lithium Ion Battery Cordless Hand Vacuum. In one afternoon, I did my Jeep, my minivan, my stairs and outer perimeter of my kitchen and could have still kept going, one reviewer says of this Black Plus Decker's 20V lithium battery cordless model. Extremely happy with the power and battery life of this, adds another. Another reviewer describes the charging unit as wonderful. Just set the vacuum on it, no snapping into place, and the powerful lithium battery means you can leave it on the charger without losing charge, as another writes. The battery lasts sufficiently long for such a small unit, and it charges quickly, an owner writes. Love this little guy. We have a 600 square foot apartment, so sometimes it's just not worth pulling out the big OL Mila to do a deep clean. I highly recommend getting this version. Another reviewer, who works as a Lyft and Uber driver and uses this vacuum to regularly clean their car, says of the battery, I charge it overnight, after several uses, and it lasts for several days of 5 to 10 minute uses. At number 4. Black Plus Decker Dustbuster Handheld Vacuum. Hangs discreetly on the wall, says a reviewer of this Black Plus Decker handheld vacuum, a functionality that one reviewer describes as really handy. Another reviewer loves that it's so lightweight and recharges quickly. It's a snap to empty and there's no cords to drag for small or medium-sized spills. Says another, it's easy to use, easy to empty, has a good capacity for a hand vac, and was easy to set up on the wall where I needed it. It's the best handheld small vacuum I've ever owned, in the words of one reviewer. Does a great job. At number 5. Makita Lithium Ion Cordless Vacuum Kit. This cordless vacuum from Makita is lauded by reviewers for its ease of use and lightweight profile, like one who admits, I thought of buying a corded stick vac because they were so much less expensive but my husband is a Makita tool user and recommend I try this. I am so glad I did. The amount of dust and cat fur it picks up daily is just amazing. I don't even see all the dust and fur, but when I empty the canister, I am shocked. It is lightweight, easy to maneuver, easy to change attachments, easy to empty. Plus, reviewers note that the longer floor attachment makes it easy to keep hardwood, carpeted, and even tiled floors clean. One explains, I've had it now for a month or so, and my house looks great. I've found missing socks in the dust bunnies I've sucked up. It has enough power to twist in my hand when it starts, and it will suck a penny up the long tube off a hardwood floor. Another writes, we built a 162-square-foot tiny home trailer and having a lightweight, cordless, easy-to-store vacuum is a must. This thing is absolutely perfect. We use it every day and it does a great job getting up all the dirt, dog hair, and fallen food from our hardwood floors. It works well on the small pieces of carpet that we have on the stairs. At number 6. Black Plus Decker 20V Max Flex Handheld Vacuum. This little vac cleans like a big vacuum should, writes one slightly begrudging customer. She's gone through dozens of vacuums in 37 years of marriage and family life, and most of them don't last or work as well as she wants. She even bought the Mercedes of the high-end, full-size vacuum cleaners, but reports that this smaller model from Black Plus Decker has become more useful. I use this little guy nearly every day for maintaining and quick cleanups, up to 45 minutes at a time. Many customers credit its power and functionality to the hose. Holding the vacuum body in one hand while holding the hose and nozzle in the other is surprisingly convenient, and allows me to easily reach into areas and quickly vacuum up messes, writes one customer, who thinks that the length is also excellent. And though it looks like it might be heavy, one reviewer reports, it is smaller than it looks and comparable in size to a traditional handheld vacuum. And another says that the detached hose actually makes it much easier to hold and for cleaning in tight spaces. The hose is 4 feet long and extremely flexible. At number 7. Orec Commercial XL Pro 5 Super Compact Canister Vacuum. Dozens of customers bought this commercial vacuum for their jobs, whether they're professional cleaners or construction workers looking to tidy up on site. One home improvement contractor laments no matter how careful you are with placing tarps, the dust finds its way onto the floor or carpet, so in order not to leave a huge mess, he bought this heavy-duty handheld vacuum. He likes that it's small enough to keep in his truck at all times, but it's still large enough to clean a larger space. He calls it a good little machine. Another is impressed with how powerful it is for its size. He says it has exceptional suction power for a handheld vacuum and actually thinks it's worth more than its price. At number 8. This Works Handheld Car Vacuum Cleaner. This handheld car vacuum, which plugs into a cigarette lighter or 12V car outlet, boasts over 107,000 five-star reviewers, and thousands say it's just what they need to keep their car dust and pet hair free. This thing is awesome, begins one such reviewer, who purchased it for their fabric seats in their Dodge Durango. I own 3 dogs and it is just a nightmare pulling out my extension cord to vacuum my truck. I can now just plug this little guy into my 12V car outlet and I'm good to go, they write. Also, the attachments are fantastic. Another purchaser uses it to clean their commercial van after gardening jobs, and it sucks up every last bit of dirt, and there was plenty, they assure us. And most importantly, I no longer need to use extension lead and drag my house Hoover outside. I defo use this regularly and recommend.